Off fraud. Thousands. We have papers, we have documents, we have videos, we have audio. But Democrats, all the judges, no matter how high it goes, let me tell you something. The presidency is the most coveted seat in the history of the world. It can go to the Supreme Court, it can go right there to Pence, like some suggest, it can go right there to the President, like Joe Biden. It can go that high up. Okay, it really can. So we're the only side that showed things. And then the Democrats, they only told things. They never, ever showed us a sliver of an investigation, of any paper, of anything. And then they claim that we're crazy, that votes don't, they can't steal elections. All these people that believe this garbage, did you not sit there like liberal punks to my face for four entire years telling me that Russia colluded with Trump? You didn't tell me that? For 4 years, we heard that they stole, that Donald Trump stole the election, that votes were rigged. Stacey Abrams said it. Stacey Abrams said that the grand election was stolen from her. She said that the election was rigged, that our voting was wrong. We talked about Dominion voting system. Elizabeth Warren did it. Amy Klobuchar talked about it. Before 2016, it was a problem a long time ago. Why are we the crazy ones? Why are we the conspiracy theorists? They are lying to their freaking teeth, and I'm done with it. I'm done with it. I got a song for these suckers.
Tough as nails, okay? So there will be no touching Lee's got this, okay? Yeah. Just trust me.
There's one time. I don't come out of microphone. I don't say a lot of things from time to time.
Black lives matter.